Hello, I am Ringbila from Mosoni Socio-Economic Foundation, a women-led organization working for the upliftment of the underserved population settled in the bordering villages of Meghalaya. These communities have been ravaged for several years due to lack of education and engagement in unorganized daily wage labor in stone quarries. On one hand, they are struggling for their livelihood, and on the other, their environment is depleting, with them moving away from their agricultural practices. Mosoni's intervention in these villages is through the concept of non-conventional practical education to the first generation children of the mining communities, where we impart knowledge through practical learning mainly on three subjects, that is, agriculture, health, and environment. In this initiative, the students, parents, and other villagers are also involved, wherein which they are made aware of the sustainable livelihoods such as kitchen garden, vertical gardening, community fruit tree plantations, animal husbandry, and income generating activities by providing them capacity building training, seeds, and livestock. The goal here is to bring a scope where people trapped in poverty be ushered out into sustainable livelihood, create an environment where parents, especially the mother, can work closer to home and give more time to her children while children be in school and not in stone crushers and quarries. The whole idea is to create, recreate, and rejuvenate the resources around us which have been depleting and destructed due to human activities. We envision creating a commonwealth through participation of all members of the community in nurturing the earth that brings forth fruits for sustaining lives. We look forward to shared responsibility from other organizations and the government as we continue our initiative in ending poverty and addressing climate actions by creating alternative sustainable livelihoods without disturbing ecological balance and scaling up our impacts on the rural poor.